Welcome to part three of the walking tour of our Be More at Home Marshall Street property. Just wanted to give you a short tour of our lower level bedroom. Down a short flight of stairs is our second full bedroom. This bedroom has two twin beds. It is nice and comfy for some additional guests. We also have a nice little closet with some hangers and another TV, along with some luggage racks. We also have a great little nightstand with some extra storage. We're happy to offer our guests these great little charging stations, which have not only the time and the weather and the date, but you can charge your phone as well, and you don't have to worry about finding a plug. Nothing worse than traveling and you can't find a plug to plug your phone in. And we think you'll find these beds pretty comfy. It's a cozy space, but right here in the heart of Federal Hill, it's a nice location and very close to everything. And through the doors here, we've got a laundry room, and we have a full-size washer and dryer. And we're also excited to offer an outdoor space as well. Through the laundry room is a great little outdoor space in case you want to get some fresh air. And we've got some chairs and a table and an umbrella in some of the warmer weather. You can sit out here and have a glass of wine or a beer or a cigarette. We just ask that you dispose of your butts properly in our trash can. And you'll see it's a pretty typical Baltimore row house. We are surrounded by other houses, but it's nice and private here. So we've got a fence, which gives us a nice sense of privacy. And this is our house. We're going to go back inside.